Hello friends, I'm Dr. Rohit Bhudotia and I'm going to talk to you about fertility today. What is fertility? See, essentially fertility is the ability of a person to be able to have a child of your own. It's given that any adult man or woman should be able to produce his own child as and when they desire to. Fertility refers to the ability to having a child of your own. Fecundity refers to the ability to have a child or a pregnancy in a particular given month. So when fertility covers your entire lifetime, fecundity refers to one particular month of your ability to have a pregnancy. Why are we talking about fertility or fecundity here? Because we need to understand that even in the best of scenarios with most normal people, fertility or fecundity is not equal to 100% every month. Please understand that fecundity in most healthy couples is close to 0.2, which is about 20% of couples will end up with a pregnancy in the month that they are attempting to have a pregnancy. And that's completely normal. So what about people who have fertility issues? How do we know that they are actually having a problem? Because having tried for 1 month is not good enough. Yes, in most circumstances, we assume that fecundity of 0.2 is normal. And so therefore, if you try for 5 to 6 months, almost 80% of couples would end up with a pregnancy. In that situation, if there is no pregnancy, even in 1 year of trying time, then we call it a problem of fertility or infertility. So, to conclude, infertility is inability of a couple, and not, mind you, not a single individual. It is a man and a woman together. Infertility is inability of a couple to have a pregnancy after 12 months of regular, unprotected intercourse. So, we have to keep in mind a few things. It has to be regular, unprotected intercourse happening between a stable couple and then no pregnancy for us to define this as infertility.